woman in this audience who has married me in the 50s and has 60 days more to go to 50 years of marriage, my wife Jenny.
Tonight, nearly 60 Olympians from four countries, athletes who participated in the Olympic Games and have brought honor to themselves, their country, and to sport, as we did in this stadium in 1984. Let us again welcome them tonight.